signed Miss Mirasol Velayo.
Elmar and Jinky, first of all, congratulations. In behalf of my family, we thank you, Elmar, for making this happen for our bunso, her dream wedding. We only wish that you will love her as much as we loved her. Please don't hurt her. And Jinky, through thick and thin, please be strong and face it wholeheartedly. And Elmar, we welcome you into our family. Put God the center of your lives. Yun lang po. Thank you.
May we also hear from the pinsan of our groom? Ayan, may we also call on Ma'am Marilyn Calabun? Ma'am Marilyn, please.
Yeah.
Okay. Everybody, please sit down.
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay.
Isa.
Everyone, please come over. At pakinggan nyo ako. Okay. Magandang buhay. Sana itong kasal ni na Elmar at Jinky ay isang wanted daddy. It will be for evermore. And walang two wives. And of course, it would be an unforgettable love. Diba? Mga kapamilya, diba ang saya? Okay. So, Elmar here is my cousin, and I have known him since birth. So, rest assured na si Elmar ay isang mabuting tao because I have witnessed how this boy grew. According to a famous psychologist, ang marriage ay it's not finding the perfect partner because you will never find a perfect partner. Instead, during the process of your marriage, try to be a perfect partner. And how do we become perfect partners? Of course, in marriage, you should remember yung mga elements of marriage. One, of course, is yung love. Because you do not marry someone na hindi ninyo mahal. Because if there is love, then love conquers all. So, kahit matanda na ang isang tao, puti na ang mga buhok, walang ngipin, kubot-kubot ang balat, kung mahal natin ang isa't isa, then we will learn to live till death to us. Other elements of marriage, of course, we have trust and honesty. So I advise this newly married couple to please observe trust and honesty in your home. Then respect, of course, respect each other through thick and thin. Then, of course, yung selflessness. Alam namin natin sa ating married life, we have our ambitions. So, let each other grow. Give chance for each other to grow professionally and, of course, to grow emotionally and socially. Huwag tayong maging madamot sa isa't isa. Then, of course, give quality time for each other. Kasi pag walang quality time for each other, then we will forget that mag-asawa pala tayo. So, of course, in your first years of marriage, ang una ninyong gagawin is of course to financially, yung establish your financial stability. Okay lang yun, kasi hindi naman tayo nabubuhay sa pag-ibig lang. We don't live on love alone. But then, later on, as you try to establish financially, then try to find time for each other. Bigyan ninyo ang sarili ninyo. Have a date. Minsan, punta naman kayo sa Tabing Ilog or sometimes sa urban area para for change. Kasi pag palaging talong, palaging ano, nakakasawa, di ba? So you have some to change some mood. Ganun. And then of course, lastly, is yung put godliness, of course, in your home. Put God in the center of your life and everything follows. So that's it. And I wish that both of you, congratulations and best wishes. And for Jinky, welcome to the family of Tabao and Manuel in Tansa. And of course, your family members likewise. Thank you very much.
Wow, what a wonderful wisdom thoughts coming from a very dear cousin. Thank you so much, Ma'am Marilyn, for that wonderful message to our newlyweds, Elmar and Chinky. And now, mga kaibigan, we would like also to welcome Miss Exeline Pasimio. Wala na siya? Oh, ay, okay. Okay lang, ma'am. Okay, so this time, mga kaibigan, while still marami pa po tayo dito, may we now hear a parting thoughts, a message from our newlywed couple, Mr. and Mrs. Elmar Manuel. So palakpakan po natin yung mag-asawa, Jinky and Elmar, for their parting thoughts. Makinig po tayong lahat. Newlywed couple, Elmar and Jinky, while they are giving their parting thoughts to each and everyone, so let us lend our ears for a few minutes, please. Thank you so much. Please be be very considerate now. Okay, kindly lend us your ears for the meantime.
I would just like to thank, first of all, God, for making this wedding of ours, Elmar, possible. Thank you to our families, my parents-in-law, to my sisters. Thank you so much, because for without you, hindi ako magiging ganito. Hindi ko, hindi maisa sa katuparan ang wedding namin ni Elmar, ang dream wedding namin ni Elmar. Thank you din sa lahat ng relatives and friends na dumalo sa event na ito. Thank you, DreamWorks, for making this wedding very memorable one. And thank you, Manong Lucky, for being so kind and very patient and very accommodating as well, na kahit na may lakad ka, you still have spare your time with us. And then, thank you sa Imeldas for our flowers. And thank you sa Balay Carmela for this very beautiful setup. I really never imagined na magiging ganito yung setup tonight, I should say. And then, thank you sa mga nag-serve. Thank you sa mga what else? Thank you kay Ate Maggie at sa kanyang asawa na si Colonel Resty Guzman for being so patient to us. Hindi namin masusuklian ang iyong mga effort. Sobrang touch ako, Ate Manu Resty.
Mga kapatid ko
din po, thank you for thank you kasi kahit sobrang stress na ako, minsan nas magsasabihan ko kayo, but still you're there willing to help me.
And help then, us
willing to help us. And thank you, Manang Ates, if you're here, even though may misunderstanding tayo.
Ay, dahil na gown.
Prior to this event, you're still there na tulungan ako.
Dahil lang sa gown, sabi mo naman.
And thank you sa mga sponsors for giving us the financial, the monetary fund for us to start new life. Thank you sa lahat ng dumalo. Thank you po sa mga aunties, uncles, and hindi ko na i-mention yung ninyo po isa't isa kasi I know kung wala po kayo, wala kami lahat dito, wala kami ni Elmar. Kasi yung itong event na to, hindi lang para sa amin. It's our way of giving back what you have, yung nagawa niya sa amin. Thank you po. Thank you sa lahat-lahat. Thank you sa mga photographers. Thank you. Manong Benji. Thank you also. Thank you sa pagiging wedding coordinator na impromptu na wedding coordinator namin, event coordinator. Thank you, Sir Marky, for being so accommodating. If you're here, I really appreciate your effort. Really appreciate it. Sobrang kahit na hindi possible, nagiging possible. Oo ka lang ng oo. And I really thank you for that. To all my bridesmaids, lahat ng mga nakiparticipate sa wedding ko, thank you po. Sa mga in-laws, sa mga brother-in-law ko, thank you po. Thank you, thank you.
Hello. Lahat na po na thank you ni Jinky. Wala na po. Dejo plan. Thank you sa tagapaggaw ng pamilya ko, sa Manuel. Hello po. Tagapaggaw, thank you. Then sa barkada mo pala, hello. Sa ano? Sa Globe Telecom? Wala nata. And thank you sa ano? Ayun o. Sila Pasimyo. And sa lahat. And now, we will witness the on-site presentation.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Additional thank you to our sponsors, Manang Piting and Manang Gilbert, for our makeup, for the makeup of the whole entourage. And thank you, Job Apostol and family, for giving us one lechon. And to my friends out there, thank you so much. Thank you, Leia, my maid of honor, all the way from Manila, came home to be my maid of honor. Thank you.
So ladies and gentlemen, we have come to an end of our reception program. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a great day, an amazing evening. I am Mr. Lucky Makema saying good night and God bless everyone. So sa lahat po ng ating mga bisita and guests, thank you so much for staying with us up to the last minute of this event. Thank you so much and God bless everyone. Keep safe. Maraming salamat po. God bless.